What's up, guys? I'm checking out more of the police. This one's titled King of Pain, requested by Mother Popcorn of Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Okay, I knew it was about to get a little bit crazy, to be honest. I kind of knew. But yeah, I didn't think it would get like that. That was kind of sick. There's a little black spot on the sun today. It's gonna solve our pain. Same old thing as yesterday. It's gonna solve our pain. It's kind of off-putting, like, the sound. There's a black car in a high treetop. It's gonna solve our pain. There's a flagpole rag and the wind won't stop. It's gonna solve our pain. I stood here before and saw the pouring rain. The world turning circles running round my brain. I guess I'm always hoping that you'll end in disarray. But it's my destiny to be the king of pain. There's a fossil. Man, this song is sick. Also, last time, pause and promise. Sorry to break the immersion, but just can I say how much I love their music, man? Holy smokes. Like, I like the diversity that they've displayed, and also just how fresh they keep a lot of their music, man. It's real nice.
It's the same old thing as yesterday. I stood here before inside the pouring rain. The world turned in circles running round my brain. I guess I'm always hoping that you'll end in disarray.
Yeah, that was nice, man. Real nice track from The Police once again. Be honest, I wasn't really hearing the context of the song. Like, I was hearing bits and pieces like a butterfly trapped in a spider web, black spot on the sun, and all that. But I don't know. I don't really understand what that means. So I'm definitely gonna have to go back over this one with lyrics. But overall, song wise, that was definitely a jammer, man. Really enjoyed the production on that, and that was pretty fresh. Like, it didn't even have like that Jamaican or reggae feel to this one, in my opinion, either. Which is, you know, different for them at least. But yeah, I enjoyed that one. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.